have a little bit of Sentimental Journey music going on. And here is the early days of flying. These aircraft were used as just initially a single seat, two seater later. Piper Cub, built by the Piper organization up in Rock Haven, Pennsylvania. Aircraft still exists as an organization, and the Piper Cub J3 particularly has been renowned as one of the best ones to do.
Right now, I'm not talking.